How we doing, London? How many of you here tonight were at the original tour 20 years ago? Now, you know what's really cool? I'm looking out here, right? The demographic here is like very, like people that weren't born when we did the original tour, which is cool because, you know, there wasn't that many hands that went up. So it's really cool to see how many people are experiencing this album from beginning to end live for the first time. That's really cool. And also, you know, when we did this album, it was our first conceptual album, and there's always risks involved with conceptual albums. And it was amazing when this was released because the fans were enamored with it. It was embraced worldwide, and we can't thank you enough for that. Thank you. Yeah, it was our first album with Jordan Rudess. The timing couldn't have been more perfect. It was awesome. And it has been ever since. There he goes. Bye-bye. So you know the next song, right? Okay. This is the metal song of the album.